Fender Deluxe Thinline Telecaster. It's a really nice guitar, so I'm just going to tell you a few of the features about it. So first of all, it's an older body. It's a maple neck. It's got these locking machine heads, so you stay in tune for ages. And also, they've took quite a bit of a chunk out of the neck here for easier access to the higher frets, so you don't catch your hand or anything like that. One of the really impressive features about this guitar is it has these really cool vintage noiseless pickups. And what's kind of special about them is that instead of having the more traditional three pickup selections, you have four. I'll tell you what they are. So pretty much going from here is the normal way. It's one, basically you've got the bridge, you've got the bridge and the neck in parallel, and you've got the neck, and then when you go to this furthest towards you, you get both these pickups running in series, which basically means that you've kind of got an emulated humbucker. So you hear it in the video more, but it just kind of adds a lot of kind of thickness to the tone, and this is what it sounds like.